There we go. Oh! Control V. I mean, Shift V. One more time. Really? Again? It's an insult to my abilities, alright. A mark. Warhammer. 3 gold pieces. A mark and a plate helm. It was worth getting in here. This plate door wouldn't open for us. Now the only place I really haven't explored in to this northern or more northern area is this. I think I can just walk in there. But maybe I can hit that on the way back? On the way... It's not really, it's kind of... It's not really on the way, is it? To the... second floor. Alright, so... maybe we'll just go there now. I don't know. I don't have a lot of mana. Maybe we'll go rest and then do it. Can I jump now? Well, now I can jump up here. What the hell? I couldn't at all before. I couldn't straight jump up. I couldn't run and jump. Nothing. Replenish my shield. Ray. Light. Gotta love these raised platforms. I guess we're on 37 now. Alright, don't get stuck. Ah, here you go. So where are we going now? Gonna check out this area and then the rest of this to the south. And that's it. It's a pretty uneventful dungeon compared to the Stonekeep and whatever that one is was that we found the first actual piece of the staff. Alright, so we'll make a left out of here. And then a left again. Hopefully nothing's come back. I think it only should do that if you go up or down a level, or leave the dungeon and come back in. Except here's wolves. Been in there, is that where I'm trying to go? Map. Oh yeah, see if we can get in there. There's a door as well. There's a door also, and a dead end. Did I also see a door on the other side? Not seeing it though. Well, let's go in here. Oh, I think I've been in here. But I have not been to the south. Wait, there's a door. I'm looking at that door. Yeah, there's a tunnel through here. Hallway, whatever. And that's a dead end, just mapping it out. So I think I've been in here. I think I've been in both of these, maybe. Or maybe just mapped out from the perimeter. Because I was on both sides. No, I'm good. Yeah, there's a door on this side. Oh, it is a door. Never mind. Why was that confusing me? Alright, let's go in here, see if there's anything in here. Even though I know it looks like I've been in here, and apparently I have. And then there's a door on that side, and there's a door here. Open. Oh, you're hitting me. Okay. Yes, I heard that. Hitting him? Okay, so this is where I came from. So there's nothing. Oh. Well, we haven't checked all the way to the south. I have not looked around in here. Door? Little hidey hole. Whoop! I beg your pardon, good sir. I will fire a spell at target. That katana is never magical. Right. Shall I look? Did I pick up anything else? Yeah, Warhammer. Hope this thing's doing okay. It doesn't tell you how damaged it is. I don't like that. I might not have been in that room. Wait, where is it? This goes out to the corridor, though. Oh, no. Oh, no, the corridor ended there. So, it doesn't look like I've been in here, maybe. Oh, hello. More annoying friends. Key presses. Not registering. Wow. Was that it wasn't someone else hitting me, just making sure. Okay. Am I satisfied now? I've mapped it all out. We need a rest again. We don't have mana again. The corpses of my fallen foes decorate the ground. Is there a way, or do I have to go all the way around? I have to go... I can't go through... Oh yeah, I can. Wait. I can go through here and here. But really, that's it. What am I gonna do? Oh, looks like I can take this, actually. I was thinking about using pass wall, but looks like I can get out this way. Let's just save. Where am I? We'll see if I can exit to the south. I'll come out in that hallway. I'll go rest on one of these raised platforms again, and then we'll finish exploring. Stupid doggies. Very convenient. I approve. Trying to get this not to get stuck. Alright, let's finish this floor. Once and for all. And all for one. Alright, take that right. I've explored this stuff. This is the hard outside wall, so... Now I need to explore the southeast, really. Hello. Die, doggy. At least they die quickly. Not like those knights. That looks annoying. Hi. I'd say fetch, but I don't want to let go of this stick. This stick is good for smiting. Speaking of which, it's probably in a worn state. It is. Okay. Now bringing out the Staff of Luck. My backup staff. Okay, that is the... Wah! Ah! Who's hitting me? And from where? You're a bad doggy. I interrupted you burying your bone. I know. I deserve death for that, but I won't let you have my death. No, no, no. Oh, brother. I have been here, so let's head west. Towards the dogs of doom. Well, his buddy can throw range attacks at me. Die. There's more. They're not sold in any store. Oh, brother. Well, that's nothing I can do anything with. No time for you. Oh! Oh my. All this attention, I'm so flattered. Here, wizard's fire. Boop! I said wizard's fire, damn you. Yes, I see a knight. I see a knight being hit by a wizard's fire. And it gives me the target, and then everything's awesome. Hopefully it's hitting both of them, that would be great. Oh, wow, there's three of them? Good God. Am I facing him right? I don't know if it matters. I think I hit him. There's three knights, man. We've never seen that many. Not at one time. Alright. That was highly annoying. A belt and a steel helm. A belt and a mace. A lock that has nothing to fear from me. Failure. Oh. I thought if you failed once, you'd never get it. My inventory is full. Well, I'm about to drop some stuff out of my inventory. Let's go over here. There's a nice little find in this room. So I've been fully exploring these dungeons. Okay. Longsword. And then these guys. One gold pieces, sorry. Wow, we found another magical longsword, a magical warhammer, and plate helm. Magical, enchanted, whatever you like to call it. We're pretty full with inventory. Okay, gonna save. I'm pretty satisfied. I mean, I don't know what's through the air of the wolf, right? That was annoying the hell out of us. He despawned. I think he was over there. Alright, let's head for the exit. Or the stairs. Oh, God. You know what? Before we head for the exit... you need to sleep again. Starting to get really full with... inventory. But I don't know. I don't know how big the other... Do I have to go this way? No. As a matter of fact... Well, there's more, though. Actually, go this way. Can I jump? No. Oh God, this is where I was afraid of being attacked and then not being able to get up. Oh! My, health is decreasing. My health is decreasing! Oh,
you were a fool to confront me!
My health completely decreased. I did just save, right? I hope? Yeah, I just grabbed all that stuff. Alright. I only missed a bunch of progress walking from one place to another. Should I even try it? Oh, a skeleton, wow. Buckler. I obviously needed to replenish that. Now that I've done so, I can get through that area. See if I can sleep some more. Oh, hello. Well, these guys are easy. I miss fighting them versus the knights. Don't forget, I do have these potions that give you... mana, but they only give you 15 mana. I wonder if we can ever find better ones that give you more mana. Found a lot of magical things. Hopefully some stuff, some ebony stuff, that'd be great. Tower shield probably is nothing special, but... Alright. I was right. By gold, I was right. Let's go in the corner. Who's coming? Oh god! I think I'm immune to shock and magic, so... And these things that throw shock spells. Pretty sure. Or shock and something else. They're pretty cool looking, though. It's a homunculus, so it looks like an imp from Daggerfall. Still trying to get my mana back. Bong. I am healed. Alright. And now I can see. Look at all the crap I dropped. Alright, saving again. Alright, now... You know, I don't really don't care to... See if... I don't think anything's over there. So let's just head west and head the hell out of here. Well, that's east, isn't it? Yeah, it's east. Nah. You're a bit slow there, aren't you? Oh! Time. No. I want to get all the way over to that stairs up or whatever it is, stairs down, before having to sleep again. Just in case another magical longsword. I think it is. We found four magical longswords. I mean, we can't use longswords at all, just to sell. And I found just a plain buckler. I'm gonna end up having to drop stuff. Wait a second. No. North again. We got stuck over there. Now from here... What's the easiest way through that end here? I guess we'll take that river up. Yeah. It's kind of maze-like, isn't it? Take the river up. Up through that door, through that door. Open around that door. Oh, that's a dead end. Wait, so... Wait, how do we get in there? Here. Oh, wait. No. Okay. That door, then down. Through here. That door, and around. I mean, I could use pass wall, but... I don't want to save it. And then there's stairs somewhere. Or away somewhere. Oh, I hate when it does that. I'm not facing the right way to be going up. There we go. I don't think I'm taking any doors here. Just checking because I'm getting confused. Okay. Wait, okay. So across the water and then... Looks like we can just... get in through there? Jump or not. So way through. No. Why does it look like there's a way through? Ugh. There's no way through over there. I'm gonna use pass wall. Pass wall! Reverse Minecraft time. Alright, I have a mark of pass wall. Destroys a wall. Thank you. And then I think this one as well. Yeah, I'm just gonna go through. I mean, I could go around, but I got three charges on it. I'll erase this wall, and then that wall. And I'll go around. Stairs down. Oop. Alright, I want to rest again? Maybe? I think I'm gonna try to. Especially now we're gonna be using mana to kill these guys. I can't carry anymore. That's a shame. Because you know we're going to find goodies. You know? Thinking I should use a passwall again. Leave and go back to town. Believe it or not. Now that I've explored this whole place... I mean, the enemies are going to respawn, but we're going to hardly see any of them. I have room to carry one item. That's no good. And you know we're going to find some goodies down in the lower floor. Or two. This other guy had something. Whoop. Yes, I see a knight. Oh. Never mind. I think if you leave the level, though, it resets. How much do I have on this mark of passwall? Of course, I could always just learn the spell. I might have it. 12 charges. No, don't drop it. Kind of a waste, because I only had to use up one charge out of three. Well, one use out of three. Okay. We are here. We'll go to Winterhold. I'm not trying to camp right now. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. I'm gonna go around. I'm gonna repair my stuff. This is a pretty brutal dungeon. I could say for some other classes might have a really hard time. People without the Kinnereth shield and stuff like I made. I know I've been finding these artifacts and boosted their abilities and stuff. So I'm gonna go repair stuff, identify stuff, sell stuff, and then I'll go back and I'll take the fast track back to the stairs down to level 2 of the Fortress of Ice. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.